Hi, this is Dr. Khan. Hope you guys are all doing well. May peace be upon you. Today I'm going to be talking to you about how to not second guess yourself when it comes to gaslighting, when it comes to money unfairness, put downs, or any type of dysfunction, okay, that may just creep up in your life. Gaslighting, what is that? Gaslighting is when an event happens and the other person completely denies it, right? Something happens and the other person completely blatantly denies it. And you're like, what? Did this even happen? Money unfairness, where you always feel like you're paying more, right? And you don't know why, but you just feel uneasy when it comes to money and going out, right? Or spending it with someone else. Put downs, again, just can happen when you are in a family or just amongst loved ones or friends, and you're just like, I don't know why I feel like this every time, you know, I'm with this person, or, you know, why do I feel like so? Again, we live busy lives and dysfunction can creep up, and we can start second guessing ourselves and not take action when they need to be because everything happens so fast, right? So fast paced. So what is the solution, right? The solution is log it. Log when certain dysfunction occurs. Log when gaslighting occurs like this, and then you correct the person by saying, no, the fact is this is what actually happened because I wrote it down, right? You want to also, you know, as far as money, write down how much you paid and what the other person owes you, right? Write that down. Secondly, you want to make sure that you log down put downs. Write the date, the time, the month, the year, right? Again, it can get very, very quickly dysfunctional if you do not address it and correct it. So log those put downs down, right? And then you can notice patterns, right? You can say, this is actually not a me thing, right? You know? And then any other type of dysfunction that can occur, you want to just log it. A very simple technique that a lot of people just don't use in their life, and it's so simple. You just take out a paper or just put it in your notes section on your phone or log it on a paper. Easy technique that can give you a lot of clarity in your life. I hope this helps.